almost my turn. I'm your huckleberry. Crush!
As I expected.
I guess that was too much to handle.
Ah, you're pretty good. If it was one-on-one, it would have been different.
I guess my cuteness deceived you.
I don't know about your cuteness, but I admit I did underestimate you. But it won't be the same next time.
He was serious till the end.
Yeah, I kind of feel bad for him.
I'm exhausted. Oh, well, let me go save Puni-Yo now.
We should head back to the workshop. I need to have a talk with the young lady.
What? I don't have anything to talk to you about.
I'll work on our final, so you can take your time.
Then let's hurry back, miss.
Let's go talk about each other. Here.
What? No, let go!
Huh? Where did she go?
She's being sacrificed.